It was an eye-popping Valentine's Day for one woman who thought she was just going for a routine eye exam. Jennifer Mano thought the cameras were there to do a story on her doctor, so she just read the chart. But it wasn't your everyday eye chart.
Can you marry me?
A moment later, her boyfriend, Ryan Phillips Page, slipped on a ring. She obviously said yes. She'll have to keep her eye on him in the future for more surprises.